Oh, hey pal, we're just here to do the Vernway, the top half that no one's ever done before. Oh my god, first descent for AUCC.
Do you have an opinion on pigeons?
I do. I really wanted to be one when I was a kid because they could fly, but then I changed my mind and I thought a duck would be better because they can swim and fly.
I'm part of the last generation that remembers Tamagotchis, roller ringing, hockey playing, hanging with the Cosbys. I feel like I'm drinking just to keep myself from thinking how my generation lost me. Alcoholic offspring, rolling through the city with some model from the club. Born in Oklahoma, now she Hollywood as fuck. Tell me she don't want a model, now she wanna be an actress. I'm just trying to introduce her to my mattress. But oh my god, it's that summertime stay. The reap around the corner, the water feel great. And I'm supposed to be like all these other niggas talking about the same shit. We just speak in very different languages. Hey, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here, but that's okay. I feel alone for the first time. And I'm like, hey, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here, but that's okay. And novels I keep at home on my dresser. Never the favorites, the students, coaches, and college professors. Brett Easton Ellis and Crichton get me through all the days when I feel like I wanna blow my spirit away. So caught in the madness, so stuck in the moment, so numb to the cold, it's so lavish. Shit top of the palace, upper classless. And wow, I hate it, maybe just enough to vacate it. Cause the more I learn in Los Angeles, the less I think about staying. So oh my god, it's that summertime stay. The reap around the corner, the water feel great. And I'm supposed to be like all these other niggas talking about the same shit. We just speak in very different languages. Hey, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here, but that's okay. I feel alone for the first time. And I'm like, hey, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here, but that's okay. Just speak in very different languages. Hey, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here, but that's okay. I feel alone for the first time. And I'm like, hey, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here, but that's okay.
Over there.
You don't want another ambulance.
It's okay, Matt. It's only 2 hours away.
Huh?
It's only 2 hours away. We can come back.
Nervous, but I've been a bit nervous this whole trip and I've had a good time anyway, so yeah, I'm excited.
Boom, 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 boom.
you right down. Right off of your feet. Take you home with me. Put you in my house. Boom, 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 boom. How, 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 how. See you strut up and down the floor when you're talking to me. That baby talk, I like it like that. Whoa. You love me. I love that talk. When you talk like that, you knock me out right off of my feet. Whoa, 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 whoa.